to stay.
Hang on. You're gonna be okay.
Never could follow orders.
God damn it. This is my fault. I should have been the one down here. Sam, get me to that purification plant.
Thank you. communication core.
Looks quiet to me. Picking anything up?
Negative.
Something's not right. Oh, shit.
They've infested the whole thing! We have to break down. Take care of the infected supply.
Darius, I'm receiving multiple reports of hostile aggression on the outskirts of Bastion. Casualties are high.
Every fight we win, we lose three more.
Shall I plot a course to Bastion?
Yeah. Maybe we can sneak up on them. Sam, plot out the fastest way back to that Marauder Temple. Once we get things squared away in Bastion, we're heading for the surface.
To find Hale.
If anyone knows how to stop these things, it'll be him. How the hell am I gonna get over there?
The monorail car should be able to hold your weight.
Yeah, but for how long?
Thank you.
They're feeding off this whole area. There's no way to get into Bastion without dragging these things with us.
Several infected structures remaining.
Thanks.
Pretty good week at the shop. Made almost 500 credits. Twice what we pulled in last week.
Buckle up, Sam. This could take a while.
Error. Buckle up is an unknown directive.
Just show me where the damn bugs are, okay?
Affirmative.
Thank you.
a couple left.
People of Mars, listen up. Because there's a lot of things you need to know. The whole Red Faction up and left us. That's right. It's the end of the world and they left us all here to fend for ourselves. And you want to know why? Because they're responsible for what happened. Because it was one of their own that did this to us. Darius Mason.
I really wish he'd shut up. Last one.
A bastard can never be trusted. We all know it. We've known it since the cultists stormed the terraformer. Don't believe me? Ask yourself this. Where exactly was Mason 3 days ago when those things showed up?
John's been missing for 6 days now. They say I have to sign the papers to declare him dead. I just can't. He's still alive. I know it.
Enough of this bullshit. These people need to know the truth.